So I used cubes and triangular prisms, and this is by Morgan.
This is my picture. I use lots of different things like a cube, a triangle, bridges, rectangles, and that's by Greer.